happen is if you have an edge that connects a vertex with itself, does that increase the degree? So an edge that connects a vertex with itself is usually called a self loop. Depending on your definition, for most of the problems you don't have to think about self loops. But for problems that you care about self loops, you usually want to count that in the degree. And whether you count it as one or two also depend on what you want to do, because if I have an edge from one to itself, I can think that's another edge for one, but I can also think there are two additional endpoints of an edge that's attached to one. So whether you count that as one or two also depend on the application that you want. So adjacencies is a representation that is better for sparse graphs, especially if your number of edges is much smaller than the number of vertices.